all, I'd like to thank you for taking out this time to discuss this case with me. And thank you for allowing me to come into your home. Here's my card if you happen to have any questions. Feel free to call me at any time. And I thank you, ma'am, for helping also.
Yeah, thank you, too. Pleasure
to meet you.
I have some chicken and macaroni and cheese and collard greens in here.
You know, at the risk of being rude, ma'am, I must decline because I have another engagement. But I thank you.
Yes.
You have a great day. You have a great day. Thank you, ma'am. And Jamal, don't leave town. I'll be seeing you.
All right, Jamal, don't worry about it. Everything is
going to
be all right.
Why do they suspect me, Ma?
You know, that's what they
all
do. That's the first thing they do in any crime. They always suspect
the boy. But it was me who took a loss. Me and Tasha's family and me, you know.
You'll be okay, Jamal.
Thank you. listen, listen. You heard of me?
Jaquan?
Can't say I have. You ain't heard of me, son? I'm 40 chains, son.
Who the fuck is that?
I know you may be thinking. He ain't got on 40 chains, but I can count. One.
Is he gonna count?
Two.
He's counting.
Three.
Wow.
40 chains.
Really?
40 chains, homie.
What can I do for you?
Hey, check this out. I got a new mixtape on consignment. This that new SD. The Frank Willis Sessions. You gotta get it, man. I'm
gonna you just get the hell out of my stuff.
I wrote all these dude songs, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get this on consignment, man. Let's get this money, shall we?
I don't think this is the place for you.
Why not? This is art, man. What y'all got in here? Y'all got peas and
man, just get the hell out of stuff.
Damn. Y'all can't sell this? Bro,
you still here?
Bro, man, you know what? Y'all ain't, the world ain't ready for 40 chain, man. And what is this?
That's my store's bumper sticker, so take one, please. Put it on your car.
I ain't got no car. I got a moped. Gas too hot. Man, y'all ain't ready to get no money for 40 chain, man. Fuck y'all, man. Y'all ain't ready for this.
Have a nice day.
Say, Paul the Chain?
Paul the Chain.
All right. Keep Paul. All right, Paul.
Hello, how are you?
How you doing today, sir?
All right.
I've been out in the neighborhood passing out some of these missing flyers of my fiance. Her name is Miss Natasha.
Damn, man. Who kissed your sideburns? Wolverine? Story.
She's been missing for 3 days now, and
oh, shit.
I think I can't find her. Have you heard anything about this story?
Actually,
I can't say I have. Mr. Jamal.
Well, we have set up a website, www.findingnatasha.com, and my
damn,
name
who did
is
flyer.
The number is on the bottom. If you hear anything about my real boss, would you please be sure to contact me on that number?
Sure, not a problem. I can put this up in here if you like.
Okay, well, I'd like to leave a few more with you.
Sure.
Thank you very much, sir. Okay. And your name?
The store owner.
The store owner. Okay, by the way, what are y'all selling here?
Some bumper sticker here. Pretty much anything you're looking for, you can find here.
Well, I'll be sure to come back and patronize your business in the near future for whatever.
If I find that maybe about it, I'll give her a call.
All right, thank you, sir.
Give you a call.
All right, Mr. Store Owner.
FindingNatasha.com.
You find everything okay over here?
Yeah.
Give me a holler if you need anything. I'm gonna stay with you.